everyone, Jim Baugh here with Jasper Engines and Transmissions. In this episode, I'm joined by Russell Haig. Now, Russell is the gas division manager here at our Jasper, Indiana facility, and today we're in the camshaft department talking about the Genoptic UpDecline C-Series measuring device. Now, Russell, when it comes to remanufacturing late model gas engines, the Genoptic UpDecline is becoming an essential part of the cam inspection process. Why is that?
Today's tighter tolerances, it allows us to catch anomalies that we have not been able to catch in the past.
Russell, how does the UpDecline inspect the cam for Jasper specification?
First of all, it's looking for information that we've programmed into our system. And then it uses six state-of-the-art cameras and lights that cast a shadow around the object. That gives us a go, no-go on our viewing screen.
Russell, is the UpDecline used to inspect cams before or after they're remanufactured, or does it matter?
It does matter. After they're remanufactured in our cam department, but prior to installation in the assembly pod.
Now, this UpDecline system is part of an investment that Jasper is making in its remanufacturing equipment. In terms of the UpDecline itself, what value does this unit bring to the customer?
A huge value. It's yet one more tool in our arsenal to prevent non-conforming products from reaching our customers.
Very good. And if you would like to learn more about the remanufactured products here at Jasper Engines and Transmissions, there's a couple of ways that you can do that. You can either give us a call at 800-827-7455 or log on to www.jasperengines.com. And that's all the time we have for this episode. For Russell Haig, I'm Jim Baugh, and we'll see you next time.